No, that's fine.
So, let's say we have one item per each box.
That's crazy.
We have